Hey, Veronica. I want to sound more American. Can you help me pronounce these words correctly?
Sure.
Thanks. So this is the first word.
Cupboard. You don't need to pronounce the P here. Just cupboard. That's it.
All right, I see. And how about this word?
Sweet. When a company books a hotel room for you, it's pretty sweet. Even though you might have to wear a suit to your work meetings, make sure to pronounce these two words correctly, sweet and suit.
All right, that makes a lot of sense. And then this would be the last word.
Valet. Valet parking is when someone else parks your car for you.